exactly what you're looking for, not a huge girl, just you and Amy. So there's me and Amy, right? Big time, you know, just loving it up, everything you think of.
Until about 4 months into the relationship, I decided to ask her the dumbest question in the world. I decided to ask about the ex-boyfriend, which, as we all know, is dumb. But you know how it is, you don't really want to know, but you have to, you know. So she starts telling me all about him, how they met, how they fell in love, how they put in together, my mother likes me better, blah, 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 blah. And I'm okay, until she drops a bomb. Mom, is this. Turns out a couple of times while they're together, he would bring other people over that would be. Naja Tvad, it's called. Now, it just blows my mind, right? I mean, I don't know how to deal with this. I mean, I'm Catholic, for God's sakes. So, I feel the best way to deal with the situation is by calling her slut. You know, just berate her by everything, saying she's abused, and she's saying, oh, is that time, is that place? You know, she feels like she doesn't have to apologize for anything. She doesn't. Yeah.